Alright, let's see. Where is this mission? All the way up there? Damn! I think I'm just gonna attack a fort. Let's see. I wanna see where all the fast travel. I can probably go to this one next. Take out that one. And then fast travel here. And take out that one. Then that one. And then that one. Ooh, good plan.
Hubs! Gallants! Royals! Stunts!
Load on all the family house!
Yo, ho, 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 a pirate's like funny.
Down for me, boys.
Oh, boy.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Oh, boys, go, boys, go.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown,
boys.
She's lovely on the fort, yeah, she's lovely down below. Way, hey, up, she rises. Way, hey, up, she rises. Way, hey, up, she rises. Her lie in the morning. What will we do?
Drunken sailor,
what will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? Bird eye in the morning. Way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises, way. On him, put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him, put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him, bird eye in the morning. Way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises, way hey, up she rises, bird eye in the morning. Put him in the brig until he's sober, put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober.
Pirate fighting.
I dreamed a dream the other
night. Reach the torpedoes and gallants!
Four! You gotta be shitting me right now. Okay, whoever was calling. I guess they hung up. Thank God. I don't feel like ending my video right now, so they can go fuck off. And knowing my family, I think I would know who calls, and that person can definitely go fuck off. Sorry, buddy, I got somewhere to go. And places to be.
Thank you.
All right, so the next one I'm gonna go to is over here. What would we do with the drunken sailor? What would we do with the drunken sailor? What would we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning? Get these forts out of the way. So that's why I'm doing it right now.
I'll fear you.
I think that's probably my favorite one for some reason. Because I feel like I've heard that one before. Let me think again. I go to that one, now I go to this one. Okay. Want to make sure with myself. Coming. Too many ships attacking me.
Fire!
I'm gonna fucking die. He's gonna fucking rip us.
Fire!
Damn it. God, I got fucking raped. I was so fucking worried that that fucking hunter ship was gonna get me. And another fucking ship decided, oh, I'm gonna attack them at the same time.
Stop!
Motherfuckers. Talk about being motor happy. I'm sick of this sport. I'm sorry, I hate this fort. This fort is the only one that's been giving me so much fucking trouble for some odd reason. First fort I ever fucking went towards. I just like how they get red all over the fucking place, no matter what you're going. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck did I do to you guys, huh? I hope when you fucking rammed in that thing, it hurt your ass good. Does explain why some of that other ship attacked me. Seriously, that's fucking ridiculous. They can go fucking far as hell. Now I gotta deal with these fucking assholes. I know, that's why it gave me the fucking option, you stupid game. Fuck this. Fucking fortress, kill me. Oh my god. How is it that this one is the hardest one to take out? At least for me. How is it?
Foresail!
I mean, that's fucking ridiculous. All of them I took out pretty easily, but this one for some reason just fucking doesn't go down. Here comes another batch of ships. It's like this one's the boss of the fortress. The Fortress of Solitude. Thank you. fortress. Like, fuck everything about it. This is stupid. God almighty. Don't get me wrong, I like difficulty. But the one thing I never liked in video games, and this I will count this as one of those things, is when you're in a boss fight, and I will count fortresses as boss fights because technically they are. And then the fucking game starts look at this. It's like, why add enemies when I have more, when I have something a lot dangerous to deal with?
Let's get moving!
Fuck out of there. Again. Motherfucker, I think you're gonna ram my ass. And don't give me any option. Gonna hurt. I'm gonna take this fucking ship. Get myself patched up. Maybe this will help. I like how the fortress attack is still going on. I think after this, I'm gonna take a break from the fortress again. I mean, I still have enough time. I still have enough time to do stuff. Now let's take this fucking fort out. I like how they kept that though. Why am I red? I do like though how they kept that I still have only two more to go. Gallant,
fucking dick. I only have two more to go. Let me fucking get this and stop being a bitch. Let me have this. Yeah, I'm fucking down. Fuck you! God, fuck this fucking sport! What makes this sport so fucking special that I can't fucking take this out as easy as the other ones? Seriously, fuck it! Fuck it right in the fucking ass! I'll say this, okay? I'll say this. Don't get me wrong, I think the naval combat is great. I think they improved it a lot. But I'm not saying I fucking enjoy playing as it. Especially not in an Assassin's Creed game. It's fun to play, but I just, ooh, God, it's not my cup of tea. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'll attack this fort later. Hell, it'll probably be my last fort I attack because I'm so fucking done with this fort. It's stupid. I'm sorry. I can't stand fucking fighting this one fort. I just don't understand how this one fort is fucking... Oh my god, it's so stupid. One more try. I mean, I had it. There's only one fucking thing left to do, and I fucking had it. And the fucking every fucking time there's a fucking ship fucking attacking me. I am super pissed off right now. This fucking fort can kiss my ass. Wow, I've never felt this angry before. It feels refreshing. But no matter what, even whenever I take this fucking port out, I feel like it's still gonna be a fucking thing, because this port kissed my fucking ass. Oh, look at that! More fucking boats! Why the fuck? I'm sorry. But if you're gonna make me fucking deal with a fort that's fucked, that fucking has armor up the wazoo, don't fucking send ships out. At least make it to where when you attack forts, no ships can go out. Seriously. So fucking annoying. I mean, I have to deal with fucking mortars and cannonballs attacking me from the damn fort. Why do I have to deal with fucking pirates here? Seriously, why do I have to fucking deal with more things than this fucking tough enemy? It's gay ass. Yeah, I'm about ready. I think after this I'm definitely done. I can't stand fucking fights like this. It's fucking unfair. Especially when you're in a fucking pirate ship and you can't fucking attack at all ends. You have to focus on one fucking enemy, and I hate it. Yeah, whatever. Fucking kill me. I'm done. I'm sorry if people are pissed off at my rage right now, but seriously, this fort kissed my fucking ass.